Americans that he's all right. The summit will continue in the days to come. Meanwhile, word from Spanish and United States authorities is that they've shot and killed the lone assassin responsible for today's attack. Our own Joan Kendrick has more.